Okra, that's what to skip past Yaro. Augustin Okra finds Sarkodie. Now Imoro. Space to send a teasing cross. Yes, he does. Heads going. That's the first goal. Emmanuel Gyamfi'S puts a something to go ahead. The Porcupines are up.
And again, all started from Moro to Okra. What a lovely, delicate task by Okra to beat this man. Was looking for support. Went for Sarkodie. This guy has his efforts a bit and send the pass to Moro. But once the ball gets to Moro, nobody really rushing now to stop the cross. It wasn't the best of crosses, if you like. The height is decent. You expect it. The center backs of Medeama to at least deal with it. Look at who is arriving from the wide area. It's the captain, Emmanuel Gyamfi'S.